Hi everyone, 2015, we have another flash mob for the Primitive Bond Art Festival, and this year you are going to learn 4 sets of movement. This is the instruction. This is the tutorial for the flash mob for Primitive Bond Art Festival 2015. Our dancers Debbie and John Chin will demonstrate to you the movement. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is set number 1. Okay, movement set number 2. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, up, turn, pose, 6, 7, 8. Okay, this is going to be the chorus for the movement, and then there are all the movement for the first 4 count will be the same, which is cabbage, right, left, right, left. And then the next movement will be different from 4 sets of movement. So they are going to show it to you. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and clap, 6, 7, 8, and repeat, 2, 3, 4, reverse turn, 6, 7, 8, repeat, 1, 2, 3, 4, rolling, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and gallop, 6, 7, 8. This is going to be the chorus. Now this is set number 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, close and slide, 2, 3, 4, step forward, step backward. Okay, so the first movement is 1 and 2, 7, go, left, right, left, cross, and then cross to the right and cross, go, 3, 3, and 4, step to the back, 4, and then 5, 6, is 2 steps to the front, and then 7, jump, hop, 7, and 8, close your leg, and then slide, 1, right leg, 2, change, 3, and 4, and then outside leg, go forward, 5, and 6, and then go backward, 7, 8. This is going to be fast. Okay. 3.